At some point in your life, the music is gonna change. You know, that very familiar dance that you know all the steps to isn't gonna work anymore. And that's when you know it's just time to leave the stage. I promise, when you go on and find the next stage, there's gonna be a song there that fits you now, and you'll figure out how to dance to it. The people will show up in your life that'll play your music back to you. It all happened for me on Dancing with the Stars, okay. I turned 50 on the show, and I thought this is a great way to celebrate, you know, how powerful I am and how in control I am. What a life lesson for me to realize that I was not that carefully constructed version of myself, always miss in control. I had no idea what I was doing. I was scared out of my mind, and I was in my own way because I kept trying to push it and control it. I realized that, as in life and dance, you know, it's a combination of holding on and letting go, and it's trying to figure out how to be responsive to what's coming at you. When I was on Dancing with the Stars, I realized that I couldn't control it because I had to wait and be open. I had to listen for the music, and I had to respond to my partner rather than just bulldozing through like I had tried for so many years before. That was a big awakening for me. It was a big old therapy lesson for me that I had to learn in front of millions of people. But I was so proud, not of my dancing, because I got kicked off after 4 dances. I was so proud of the courage that it took for me to show up in my life that way. And that's what I want for you. You know, courage is just fear that said its prayers, right? That's what they say. So if you're afraid that you're gonna fail, I don't wanna start over because I don't know how, or I'm not good at this, or why start over? I'm just gonna fail at that anyway. Know that that's a chance for your courage to show up. That's all it is. That's just an opportunity for you to grow it. And I'm gonna show you plenty of ways to do that, whether it's through your gratitude letters or making a bravery box, whether it's going on hikes where you're gonna recite your mantra of the new you. I'll tell you all the things that I did. The coolest part about hitting the reset button on your life, the best thing about getting to start over, is the rest of the world will suddenly take notice. We teach people how to treat us. So when you say, this is it, I'm valuing myself now, I'm honoring who I am at this moment, I'm not that person I used to be, I want you to now respond to this person, other people in your life, your husband, your kids, your employer, they're gonna stand up and take notice. It's your life. These are your rules. Teach them how to deal with your take two.